measures the beginning. So the way the song goes, it starts off with just him doing D, A, G, A, arpeggios two times through. Then, the actual song starts, and it's still you and Sharon for the first verse. And then when the chorus comes, when all of us come in, start playing. And then in the second verse, when all of us are playing. And then at the end of the song,
which song was one of
them? When you say nothing at all, the house.
It's you'll be able to play. It's just D.
Yes. I'll do a little.
And the then at the end,
it's in D, right?
It's in D. So then at the end, they go to the chorus and she goes, "The smile on my face," and then the band stops and only actually piano goes. Right? But I'm assuming you're gonna play your arpeggios through that, and then you sort of finish it up, and then when you say nothing at all, and then there's like one round to the arpeggios, and then the whole band comes in and then it fades out. Okay, well, that's the basics of it.
There's no sound at all, no sound coming back at all. Is it definitely worth it?
You're in.
Well, yeah,
okay, try it now.
Hello, hello.
It's over there. That's all I can tell you. It's in here. But the output from there is coming this way.
Thank you.
but I just wanted to ask, you know, Mark's got his video camera, you know, maybe he's stepping, he stop himself and she does her stuff. But I wanted to make the offer, we have another tripod. If any of you want a recording of your song, we can put, if you have a smartphone or you want us to use one of ours, we can record your song. So I thought, make an offer. Last time when I did Blowing in the Wind, I was really happy to have that recording as a memory for me.
Yes.
I know I'm going to do that again, but everybody else, if anybody wants it, we want to make that available to them.
Yeah, the camera back there is mostly for the audience. It's just a group picture.
Right.
With Stephanie singing, I use my phone with Stephanie singing.
Right, but even still, I can set the tripod over here to show whoever.
Oh, yeah. So if anybody wants that, please just let us know, or give us your phone and to do a video recording.
Perfect. That was great.
When
you're
ready.
Right, okay, I just wanted to know, is you can take the time to do that. Because there are nice memories for all of us today, right? Okay, so we're doing every song twice.
Every song twice. We're
right? So that was number one, right?
That's just the tape of number one.
So I don't always know when to come in.
So it's whispering more volume on the vocals.
He plays through the D A G A D A G A twice, and then you start.
And then I go, but I know there's a trickiness in the actual video where you think you're supposed to come in after that, but the next line, but it's like pause.
You were doing the pause. Okay, yeah.
You started.
Yeah. Oh, so you don't get the pause, right?
It's fine.
Rolling.
Hey, Georgie,
cameo.
That's a sound.
I
do
a lot of songs.
Okay,
so
you sure didn't make
another
mic
check. Yeah, safety thing.
Okay.
If I have your email address, this will be up on YouTube, the audio of the whole thing.
Sweet. Oh, God.
If you don't have the address,
camera,
you can't hear
it. It's been recorded.
Yeah,
but
I'll send you my email so you can send me the address so I can see what you post. How that?
Okay, are we ready? You see nothing at all? Okay,
yes.
You said it was scroll.
I'm
do a good job. Well, the more you do it, the better it gets.
Yeah.
You just have to do it a bunch of times.
Now,
you can interact with the
Okay, that was awesome. Sharon. Sharon.
That was good.
Yeah, I think
that
sounds even better.
Okay.
Georgie wanted to say he hears a whistling happening.
I hear it too, and I'm not sure where it's coming from.
Yeah,
like, I still think the line is.
Somebody must be working. Let me turn this one off.
Because we've been on to sing it.
It's cooler now, right?
Okay. So the next song is Black Magic Woman. And the deal was, Paul put the song in, but then when we brought it to group, he didn't come. So, Joe did it, so a super job, and Joe played it.
Can I finish?
Joe played it great, and Richard on less than an hour's notice, found out he had to sing it and did a tremendous job as well. I mean, it was just
unbelievable. I don't know what it is. I can feel it.
But it came out so well.
Yeah, well, let's give it a try.
So, because
I'm happy you're doing it well.
No, seriously, Richard.
I'm just going to sing the words and run the way I enjoy it.
That's why I brought it back so quickly.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is a different set of chords than what we've
done before.
She's singing it.
I know.
No,
E minor.
Yeah, I think you need to be the 7.
Yeah, I'm just
doing A minor.
A minor.
So, we've got the bottom one here.
Yeah. The 7th is...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wanted to be last. E, that's the purpose.
Give you the foundation of it and just
there, that's correct.
Oh, you got it right there?
There's two versions of it.
Yeah, there's all kinds of versions. Alright. So it starts off with.
Thank you.
have to work on the intro and have to tie it, but the ending, you got to work on an ending and everything. So that's why you can't just throw a song together like this. There's a lot more to the song than meets the ear. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But we had it. The intro it sounded good.
No, I like it.
I think the intro went okay.
The vocal was excellent.
Well. Let's try it one time.
We'll do it one time.
Yes. Okay.
Which one?
Yes, Eric.
I'm sure.
What about precautions?
Okay, let me.
I don't know what you said.
What about percussion? Was that okay?
Can you guys hear our drums?
One, two, three.
We need a mic. We need a mic.
I don't hear any static. Here.
That was great, Holly. Georgie has a question.
Oh, that's your hit. Yeah.
Okay, we're going.
Yeah.
Okay, here's the start.
Okay, now here again, are you coming too fast?
it off, you gotta sing it the same way the second time around.
It is true.
Yeah. Try it again.
Tonight I'm gonna break.
Last one is, tonight I'm gonna break.
What?
Thank you.
I know that was bad.
I think D was a little better key, but I'm pretty out of it. It's all right. Okay.
Thank you.
Next up.
Denise, are you coming over here for Imagine?
Okay. Next up is the first of two Imagines tonight.
Well, I'm
going
to just be.
And the first Imagine is going to be with the whole group, and Richard is going to be the John Lennon. You know, like.
You gotta play the
Stevie Ricks says, John Lennon, he always says, how's Yoko? He goes, oh yeah, I'm gonna stop and get her some rice.
rice, so nice.
He goes, Yoko, go park the car. Don't put it in the no parking zone.
He's got so much money.
And actually, for next month's jam, we'll plug me too.
Thank you.
like I'm in heaven. I love his lyrics. We could turn this world into those lyrics.
Yes, wouldn't that be
a... Well, that was his goal, but...
Boy, I'll say.
All right, so we're
going to...
One more time?
One more time.
One more time.
Hey, John, I'm gonna do Calico Skies. It was written that I was happy from the moment
I my lost that.
I love you for the rest of the life. I really love you.
No, it's Paul McCartney.
Am I making this up? Yeah.
Well, the time to play, Joel. You know, it's time to play, you go to play. Time to play, you go to play then.
Okay, let's go. Okay. Thank you.
Number five was Hold Me Tight, and since Joe isn't here, I think there's just too much guitar on that for us to have.
It's definitely
coming back for sure. Okay, so next up is the other tough song without Joe, but Paul assures me he can do it. That's I Want You to Want Me.
Oh, I don't know about that. That's a little bit bigger.
It's actually all power chords, except I'm not like the guy.
I guess I will just skip that.
I'm begging you to
I got it.
That's right, no.
If you haven't studied this, there's more chords than you're going to be able to.
Yeah.
I don't even know what they all are.
I'll just listen and see if I can
play. There's a lot.
It's
three different.
It's basically three. You can see it's pretty simple.
If you get all those chords.
C major, right?
And it's a slow song.
C major, right? C major.
Oh,
It was really good.
It was. I already get down there.
It was super nice.
I want to say everybody's harmony is right on the spot. Thank you all for shingling links. Thank you. I would like to add, Karen was a fine singer, but she was a studio singer, and her brother was way into sound engineering. So, yeah, the recording sounds great. Let's just put it that way. This recording.
So
not only that, but they can sing. They can sing. You can't fake singing.
No.
I don't care.
She sang close to the mic.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, I went to see the Carpenters in the Hollywood Bowl, and she could sing. Not only could she sing, but she could sing while she's drumming.
Okay.
And she was.
Yeah.
Yeah. But the thing is, what Richard Carpenter did was double and triple track her.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Double multi-vocal. Yeah. Well, they do that all the time.
High engineering.
Yeah.
Time.
Yeah.
It sounded real clean.
Yeah. Okay, so they still doing it? Okay. So one more time, still doing it?
Yeah.
Well,
maybe, yeah.
No. Who was doing the engineering?
Oh, Kim and the part of
Are they still doing it?
He's doing now is he's teaching as far as I know. That's what I learned on YouTube.
Yeah.
He's
teaching. Okay, second time through.
Such happy times and not so long ago.
You look at Cedar.
That's all those arms and body.
What?
Oh my God, that was just so amazing.
Okay, well, intermission.
Thanks, everybody. Thank you for letting me do these things up front.
Oh, you!
Yeah, we love it.
We love it. Love it, love it, love it.
That was awesome. Man.
Yeah,
Oh, that one, yeah.